get to work.
Is with me.
Shockingly, had no idea of the crime. I mean, that's not a shock to me. Come on.
think he's a dog in a cat suit. Probably are more on the money than I am.
No ordinary droidica. Come on, BD. Come on, buddy. Wasn't fair. need to center myself. Nice. Don't worry, I won't hurt you. All set, BD? Whoa! Droids. The Raiders have rigged this place.
last you grace us. I am one of the last faces you'll see, I expect. These caves will be your
stuff is everywhere. I don't like the look of it. We should be careful. Really? They're going all out. Let's move, BD. Hey, what's waiting beneath the surface this time?
These strange climes harbor a most mysterious resident, the Visit Lurker. They love to nestle into the cozier reaches of the sea, but they're made too cozy for scuba stuff.
Nice, I think.
Catching them on account of your wee stature. And I might be right. that you can no more fit a basilisk in a lurker's lair than an oyster in a thimble.
Sounds right to me.
Can I interest you in a tale? When I awoke from my last duel with Wanya, it was on the deck of a fishing schooner. It seemed my speared carcass had bogged to the surface and been caught by a local fisher.
What about Captain Wet? Did he survive?
If that sack of seared slime yet plagues the galaxy, I've nae heard stem the stern of him, nor of his crew. Perhaps more importantly, the ordeal awoke me to the truth. I had no desire to spear fish, nor fisher. I had no desire to cross harpoons with dread captains, or to skewer the deadliest fish. In the hurly-burly of it all, I lost sight of myself. The fisherwoman who caught me, she knew of a nearby world with a great multitude of fishes. Kobo. So to Kobo did I go. And since, I've realized why I like to fish.
Why's that?
Because I like fish, Cal. I like shiny fish. I like big fish and small fish. I like fish with eyes splayed wide and fish with eyes pointed straight. I even like fish with no eyes at all. And I like seeing the face on lovers like you when they realize just how many kinds of fish there are in this galaxy. Well, that be my tale, Cal. Perhaps it was no as gloomy as a kid.
You went through a lot. I'm glad you're okay, Scuba.
Oh, thank you, lad.
Thank you. You've given me a lot to think about.
Aye, lad. Go ahead and ponder. But don't ponder your years down the river. There's always, always another fish.
The public must have used this to reach the surface. Well, I don't think they fell through a hole in the roof every time, buddy. Need to center myself. Let's keep moving, buddy. Need to slice this. Nice find. Let's take this back to Z. Let's get this data disk back to Z. Show this to Z. I've been bet Z can get the data off this disk. See that? I wonder if these started growing after the Republic. Either way, good for us. Hey, BD, let's go. Gotta unlock this. Thanks, bud. So they were studying the growths here. As well as more research on Kobolban. They really found this whole planet fascinating. Must have hated having to leave it all behind. Come on, let's go. Back to it.
Welcome, welcome. Make yourself at home.
I saw your things in the back room.
You'll have to forgive the more tasteless ornaments. Some of it used to belong to Dreo, my old partner. He had a ghastly sense of style.
Another outlaw?
Not when I met him. He was running a perfectly legitimate port in Rhodia. Allowed me to use his docks for my shipments. No questions asked, supposedly. But we got to talking anyways.
Sounds like a nice guy.
He was the genuine article, all right. Probably why things didn't work out between us.
So you've been out of the game completely since the Empire cracked down?
More or less. Not that I didn't go down swinging. When the company went belly up, I insisted I could turn things around. But Dreo, my partner, he wanted to leave together. Well, he left, all right. But in my infinite wisdom, I decided to stick it out. Try to turn the cards in my favor. I got greedy. I can't tell you how badly I wish I'd gone with him. Instead, I chose what you might call the scenic route to rock bottom. And that brings us to this rue-riddled cantina years later.
At least he got out eventually.
Will you take some? It's not just about getting out. It's about getting out before you lose everything.
Barkeep.
You look tired. Take a load off. How about a bit of refreshment for bringing Z back safe and sound? On the house, of course.
I'm good, thanks. Why don't you send a drink Bode's way? Wouldn't have been able to save her without his help.
All right, but I still owe you one. Heritage coming back safe is the talk of the saloon.
It was good to see you. I'll grab this one.
Decisive.
It true then? Nicked that droid back from the Raiders, did you?
I don't think we met.
Oh, lass. Sorry about that. Came at you like a rocker, I did. Call me Ha. Been here longer than any of these greenhorns. Septoma. And Gulu. And Guido. And old Tol, of course. But, she's... Blast, there I go again. Cal, is it?
Right. This is BD.
Damn fine to meet you two. Damn fine!
Good to see you made it back. How's Pyloons treating you?
It's adorably derelict and entirely unique.
If this cantina were on Coruscant, you could quadruple the prices and still have lines out the door.
Any luck with the datapad?
Ask Doma. She's working on it.
Thanks again for your help, Cal.
Don't mention it.
Let's talk later.
Great to see you.
planet all we can. I think Master T'Pol would be proud of all the life we've cultivated.
You've introduced a new species. After you plant it, I'll provide more detail. That tuber maw will take to the soil well, I believe. The bright colors are to intimidate predators. Truly, the plant is harmless and quite pretty. I see you planted a spine fluff. They are quite adorable, but beware. Nested amongst those plumes are some claw-sharp needles. You clearly have a talent for this, Cal.
Thanks. Bree's taught me a little. How long have you been gardening?
Since I was a child, I've always enjoyed the company of plants. In my adolescence, I joined a well-respected nursery. My work became a passion, and I soon stumbled upon an innovation.
What was it?
Hybridizing diverse genotypical specimens with novel macrocosmetic environments. A mouthful, yes. I mean that I developed a talent for growing new plants in new places.
Well, these specimens are lucky to have you here.
That's what they tell me.
Let's stop here.
Grab a spot at the bar.
Lobby! Look at this! The deck is a bustle! A veritable fishing colony!
Think there's room for more?
His flippers without slapping the fishy. I'll see you out in the wide world, Lily. The hunt continues.
Healy, what made you stop your research?
I lost my lab. Once the Empire occupied my planet, It seized my nursery, uprooting every flower, fern, and sapling.
That's horrible.
Worse, they repurposed my lab into a biochemical weapons facility. All my research, now used as a means for death. I refused to cooperate, escaped on an unlicensed shuttle, and here I am.
Well, you're safe here.
I have been told that before. But when you say it, I believe it, Cal.
Something like that. What's next for you?
I've been asking myself just that. In recounting my infamous annals, I've been... Ugh, something's gnawing at my innards, lad. A black notion that perhaps, just perhaps, Wanyek Wit is nae truly dead. For Sakari Tar, for my own peace, I must know. Perhaps it'll be tomorrow. Perhaps a year from tomorrow. But I fear I must pursue my dread nemesis one last time.
I understand. Hey, if you ever need anything...
I know, lad. I know.
We should plant these seeds. Curious what Peely knows. stay calm.
That did the trick.
And see what's out there.
shattered moon it is.
They will be expecting us.
Cal and I made it through the Lucre Hunk, all right?
You and I have different definitions of all right.
I wonder why Dagon sent Ravis instead of coming here himself.
All right, kid, sit down. We're here.
Vulture droids. Looks like Ravis has more Separatist toys than we thought.
Doesn't look like they spotted us yet. Think you can land?
I don't know. The risky part's gonna be taken off again, and the last thing I want is to be stuck on this haunted rock.
You could always build a second cantina. Franchise.
Hey, how about you save the jokes for later, Jetpack?
I can hide the mantis.
Last I checked, this ship isn't equipped with a cloaking device.
What is she doing?
Here we go.
The vultures are right in front of us. Trust her.
Okay, that was impressive.
We will drop you off. Good luck with Ravis.
And to you.
Hey, kid. Hurry back.
Jetpack, man the guns.
Copy that.
Oh, and I might need some of your blood. In case I get tired.
Don't tell Grease, but he's right about this moon. Creepy.
Raiders are locking this place down.